Hit this motherfucker, G.
No, man, I can't fuck with it right now.
Oh, man, I've been dealing with you for 3 motherfucking months. You ain't hit the pipe in front of me yet.
So what you saying, man?
I thank you, 5-0.
5-0. Man, I ain't no motherfucking cop.
Well, hit this motherfucker then.
Tonight's the night I get in some shit.
Yeah.
Deep cover on the incognito tip. Killing motherfuckers if I have to. Filling gaps too. Let your niggas know I'm coming at you. I guess that's part of the game. But I feel for the nigga who think he just gon' come and change things with the swiftness. So get it right with the quickness and let me handle my business. Yo, I'm on a mission and my mission won't stop until I get the nigga maxing at the top.
I hope you get his ass before he drop.
Kingpin kicking back while his workers lay his rocks. Coming up like a fat rat. Big money, big cars, big bodyguards on his back. So it's difficult to get him.
But I got the hooker with somebody who knows how to get in contact with him.
Hit him like this and like that. Let him know that I'm looking for a big fat dope sack. What is the spin, so let's rush it. If you wanna handle it tonight, we'll discuss it. On a nigga's time and a nigga's place. Take my strap just in case one of his boys recognize my face. Cause he's a shiesty motherfucker. But I give a fuck, cause I'm going deep cover. Yeah, and you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on a undercover car.
Yeah, and you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on a undercover car. Creep with me as I crawl through the hood. Maniac lunatic, call him Snoop Eastwood. Kicking dust as I bust fuck piece. And the motherfucking fuck police. You already know I give a fuck about a cop. So why in the fuck would you think that it would stop? Plot, yeah, that's what we's about to do. Take your ass on a mission with the boys in blue. Dre,
what up, Snoop?
Yo, I got the feeling tonight's the night like Betty Wright. And I'm chilling, killing, feeling no remorse, yeah. So let's go straight to the motherfucking source and see what we can find. Crooked ass cops that be getting niggas a gang of time. And now they wanna make a deal with me. Scoop me up and put me on their team and chill with me and make my pockets bigger. They wanna meet with me tonight at 7 o'clock.
So what's up, nigga?
What you wanna do?
What you wanna do?
I got the gauge of Uzi and my motherfucking 22. So if you wanna blast, nigga, we can buck em. If we stick em, then we stuck em, so fuck.
Yeah, and you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on a undercover car.
Yeah, and you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on a undercover car. 6:05 was the time on the clock when me and my homie bailed in the parking lot. The scene looked strange and it felt like a setup.
Bet not be, cause if it is, they getting lit up.
Oh, here they come from the back and they lax. I'm checking for they gas, they strap. So what's up, black?
Chill, let's hit a deal. If it ain't up to what you feel, then grab your steel.
Right, so what you motherfuckers gon' come at me with? Hope you ain't wantin' none of my grip, cause you can say that shit.
Guess what they told me?
We give you 20 G's if you snitch on your homie. We'll put you in a home and make your life plush. Oh yeah, but you gotta sell dope for us. Let me think about it. Turn my back and grab my gat. And guess what I told him before I shot it? If you don't quit, yeah. If you don't stop, yeah, I'm letting my gat pop. Cause it's 187 on a undercover car.
Ready for war, Joe, how you wanna blow they spot? I know these dirty cops that'll get us in if we murder some wop. Hop in your Hummer, the punish is ready. Meet me and Beatles with noodles, we'll do this do while he's slurping spaghetti. Everybody kiss the fucking floor, Joe, we crack, fuck them all. If they move, noodles, shoot that fucking whore. Dead in the middle of little, literally little. Did we know that we riddled to middleman who didn't do diddly?
It'll be a cold day and how the day I take it now. Make no mistake, for real, I wouldn't hesitate to kill. I'm still a fat one that you love to hate. Got you at your mother's waist, smack you, then I whack you with my stuff, Trae.
I'll rub your face off the earth and curse your family's children like Amityville and drill the nerves in your cavity filling. Insanity's building a pavilion in my civilian. It can't be the anarchy that humanity's filling. A villain without remorse who's willing to out your boss forever and take all of cheddar like child support.
I support punning anything he does, anything he loves.
A brother from another mother sent for the above. A dark nigga just like me, one of the best might be. Even better, leaving niggas kneeling on a right knee. Spike Lee couldn't paint a better picture. You small change, I'm blowing out your brains, getting richer.
Hitching with the Mac, smacking bitch, nigga, what? You getting stuck? My trigger fingers itchy, yes, the fuck.
Truck jewels, cruising in the land, pumping cash rules. Last crew to one, it caught 100, trying trying to pass through.
That's true.
So who the next to get it?
T.S. the best that did it.
Get it off your chest, kid, admit it.
And it's here, and you don't stop.
20 shot clock with the cop killers fiddler to the top.
Yeah, and you don't stop.
Joey cracks the rock, and Big Pun keeps the guns cocked.
Yeah, and you don't stop.
We'll make it hot, nigga. What? Bring it up on your whole spot.
Yeah, and you don't stop.
It's still 187 on an undercover guy. Fuck the police, I squeeze first, making knee dirt. Taking feet first through the morgue, then launch them in the key bird. The streets curse, the First Amendment's culturally biased. Supposed to supply us with rights tonight. I hold my rosary tight as I can. I'm one man against the world, just me and my girl. Black pearl, Athena, Masfina, but keeps it real. You know the deal, we steal from the rich and keep it peeping. It's no secret, watch me and Joe go back and forth and freak.
Creep with me, as I cruise in my Beamer. All the kids in the ghetto call me Don Cartagena. Kicking ass as I blast off heat. And you never see me talk to police. No, you should know that I really don't care. Pull you by the hair, slit your throat, and I leave you right there. So beware, it's red, that niggas want beat. Rip punch, speak, and let these motherfuckers know how we run the
fuck
streets.
Peace, I run the streets deep with no compassion. Puerto Ricans known for slashing, catching niggas while they sleeping, no relaxing. Keep your eyes open, sharp reflexes. Three Texas in the Jeep, Lexus, just in case police test us. Street professors, terror squad, ghetto scholars, full of clips mob. Inflicts the fear of God when the metal hollers. Better acknowledge y'all get knocked down until I'm locked and shot down. Had the beat, couldn't make me put my clock down.
We lock towns like rounds in the chamber, boogie down major like nine. I bust mine every time, plus I'm the crime boss of New York, where we taught to walk the walk. All my niggas carry chalk and stalk. I pray like a predator. Whoever want it, go and get it, set it, baby, and I'ma bury ya. So remember the squad that I'm reppin'. I'm full of clip of my weapon and punish niggas till it's Armageddon.
Another psychotic episode, I need my medication. Hyperventilating, about to have a panic attack in public. Discussing this with the publicist while I'm meditating. All I spit is heat, so is this room properly ventilated? I'm killing your high, the way that I murder a track, I never relax. You feel like you fucking with me on my floor, but you isn't my nigga, that shit is a rap. So playing a relevant back, I'm taking the beat and not giving it back. I'm putting that right in your face, just to reverse the verse I'm rehearsing. Disperse a curse that's immersive for certain. I've been conversing, confirming you're in that verdict. Conversion within this version, coercion and my persuasive perversion was a diversion. Assuring while I'm emerging, concerning my insecurities. I even said the last line insecurely. This the second time that I wrote this. The potent is pouring out of my force of the potion. Become proportionate, forcing a portion. It's pure and porcelain, forging abortion. I found within an assortment of force for fornication. Facilitating the formulation of your ass and I compilation. Predicted the proclamation, perfect my mental projectable. Vitamin fortified is injectable, not digestible. Address the microphone with the tone of any professional. Impressed with impeccable lines every time, it's incredible. My rhymes highly respectable, penetrating the posture. Your promise apostate, pasta papa, I did it proper. While leading penne and pasta, call a doctor. I'm obliterated while reiterating this honest pronunciation of reciprocation. The eloquation within my innovation, you should hasten on that replication. This is elevation like an application. I need to see your credentials, massage a pen in my pencil. Get loose on an instrumental, it's sentimental, incidental. The sound was more intrusive, wasn't conducive. I'd be the one that would lose it, coming at me with illusions. Never confusing, I would have just said diffusing. Giving the realest amusing, never to be able to use it. There was no way to refuse it, giving a voice to the uses. But when I'm on in a moment, I'm piecing a vision. I see when I see, when I step on a beat and I'm making a break. And I'm giving them all they can say, but I do understand that the music is fake. Created itself out of order relate. They love it, they hate it, a minute we make it. We putting it out, but I'll be able to take it. And never will lead you astray. I tell it that I'm on a slate. We're giving a round of applause. I said, I'm trying to make the motherfucking world rise with the rhymes that I could ride. The lyrics synchronize the song upon them in the lives. Now watching photosynthesis. I still in a state of infancy. I'm not looking for empathy. Why the fuck would you envy me? Envy the automatic for enemies at the embassy. Emphasizing emotion created within the energy. Enterprise in my mind till it syncopates to infinity. Venture into divinity. Da Vinci with the vision. Deliver with an intention. But if you don't pay attention, I'm placing you in detention without an honorable mention. Your ranks are filled with dissension. My balls are filled with dimensions. Dimension like it's dementia. Descending upon the finish. Depending upon the pendant. Depicted within the sentence. I'm a mild man. A passive is massacring. A massacre is murder and blasting. The masses often massive amounts. They probably give a better effort if they knew it really counts. But if you keep it real and building, you'll put bills in your accounts. I'm not a mathematician, it's written arithmetic. So I'ma teach you algebra, dumb it down for you simpletons. If Y equals MX plus me, then I must be an MC. That's obscene and must see, but must see. I haven't even touched on the square roots of my averages. The 3.14 pi divided with savages. This ain't a damn democracy. My flow's a totalitarian, battling with barbarians. Buried or barely breathing while coughing, wheezing with heathens. I'm digging ditches and heaving dirt over my left shoulder. You introduced a Jehovah, supposed a foe that's in front of me. Started running and stumbling, mumbling something out of his lip till I slit his wrist and I tied him up to a cross. And I started off with incisions, insisting on silence but his crucifixion. The victim was tortured for hours, scorched by a blowtorch. So the torso burns to a fricassee, and now I'm carving all of the flesh. What's left of his crisply, I'm I'm vividly visualizing my victory. I'm punching the back in the vein down to the main artery. The smell of death induces vomiting. I'm violent with the bayonet for latest fingertips to get rid of the evidence. I'm pulling out his canines, molars, and bicuspids while following in the footsteps of all of my fucking idols. From Jack the Ripper to John Wayne Gacy and Jeffrey Dahmer, the Black Dahlia killer, and even the Cleveland Butcher who take a subject and slice it with a surgical precision. Even though I'm only kidding, I've lost faith in the music, and every song that I hear is amusing. It's so confusing. You would rather have a nigga acting like a buffoon, get him a clown costume with the floppy shoes and the red nose, and don't forget the diamond chain to go with his expensive cloak, perpetuating an image that no one can afford. Ain't you motherfucker sick of that unoriginal ignorance? I pick the microphone up and give you something that's different. Just open up your ears when I appear and start listening. It's Khan.
Before I jack it like Gore-Tex, bust like raw sex, rappers suck like Vortex, the life of a dawn. We living like kings and killing our pawns, boy, the second it's on. Don't know where we going, I'm flowing and killing the shit from dusk till dawn. Just had sex with a Middle Eastern girl, the pussy was bomb. That last line made no sense like these rappers' careers, but I make dollars, cause I'm all about the fiscal year. Yeah, you don't like me? I conjure up and summon all your fears. You wanna fight me? I'll whoop my own ass before you get here. Wanna write me and tell me that my rhymes suck? Bitch, I don't give a fuck. I stab you in the gut, call it a tummy tuck. You can ask my ex, I bust quicker than two texts. Caressed by a kid with category 5 Tourette's. In other words, I squeeze with ease. Dot my I's and cross my T's. I'm a perfectionist, the lesson is fuck everyone assessing this. It's hip-hop, not to be taken literally. However, on a lighter note, I stay with bills like Hillary. My flow convex, murder subjects with little respect. Best protection neck for you play my tape, better inspect the deck. Fuck every other rapper forever, ever, forever since the dawn of time. Psych, I'm not that much of a dick when I rhyme. On another level like duplex, bust heads like suplex, slaughter MCs, then yeah. Ask who's
next. Hey, yo, my crew next, but you say you next, so I guess we now. Priceless flow, so even if I write, it's still a freestyle. Never blessing gas, I ain't no gangster, put that heat down. Then go and grab a mic and see if you can fuck with me now. I got that A-plus flow, I'm on a roll, bitch, I can't fail. Making money with my mind, call that shit a brain cell. Raise hell, like I'm Satan's daddy, why you hating? Catch me in a tenant caddy with a bitch from Cincinnati with the thickest fatty. While I hit the gas, she lick it gladly with the window down. See other bitches blowing kisses at me. It's affected me and Logic grip with vicious rap till it's a rap. We spitting crack to keep the fiends coming back. It's your world. Reppin' Maryland, but I make music for the whole world. Seduce a chick with lyrics whenever she hear it and make her toes curl. So sick, I hope I don't earl. If you love me, let me go, girl. Cause no pussy come before my flow. Just had to let you know, girl. Spit is so thorough and in depth, I bet I leave you impressed. Rap Pack be my family. I fuck with y'all, no incest. Only interest is to blow up and watch they hands go up. Cause I used to throw shows back then, but no one would show up. I ain't all about the money, but I want it, homie, show nuts. Cause Chris be crazy about the cream, you can say I'm donuts.
I murdered my manager, Chris, last night. We exchanged a couple words. He said some things I didn't like. I said, okay. Then punched him in the face with a butcher knife. I want more like Ashton Kutcher's wife. Now, can you feel it? They won't give me what I want, so fuck it, I'ma steal it. I dilapidate you. Grab the butter knife and decapitate you. Yeah, that's what I said. And bitch, I did it. We all have thoughts like this. I'm just willing to admit it. I would never act upon these thoughts. Now, don't you get it? It's like when a gentleman sees the baddest bitch and thinks,
I'd hit it.
But he never says it. I dump your body in a desert. It's the wrath of a psychopath clutching a razor blade. In a bath, having his last laugh, anticipating a gash. The other night I murdered Captain Crunch, right in front of Toucan Sam and a whole damn bunch. That's life, what can I say? I'm a serial killer, venereal dealer. And yes, you know there ain't another iller. It's logic.
As you see, my Jedi powers are far beyond yours. Real
on only last week, I murdered a rock, injured a stone, hospitalized a brick. I'm so mean, I make medicine sick.
Sinatra.